वक्रतुण्ड महाकाय कोटि सूर्य सम प्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। पठामि संस्कृतं नित्यं वदामि संस्कृतं सदा ध्यायामि संस्कृतं सम्यक् वन्दे संस्कृतमातरम्। अद्य कृष्णमहोदयः एकं श्लोकं प्रेषितवन्तः, तस्य अन्वयं कर्तुं प्रयत्नं कुर्मः।
एकं प्रश्नः अस्ति, दिस् एषा कक्षाया आरम्भे अनेकानि पुस्तकानि क्रियन्ति, तथापि मतलब एकं द्वे त्रीणि पुस्तकानि अन्यानि पुस्तकानि न प्रयोगं करोमि
न कृतवन्तः वा?
न प्रयोगं कृतवन्तः,
पुस्तकानाम् उपयोगं न कृतवन्तः अस्यां कक्षायाम्।
ओन्लि भाषाप्रवेश एण्ड् वन् अभ्यासपुस्तिका, द्वि पुस्तिका प्रयोगं करोमि। So what is the मतलब?
द्वे पुस्तकानाम् उपयोगमेव अभवत् इति वा?
आम् आम्। सो मतलब कः क्रियाणि अन्यानि पुस्तकानि?
भवान् तस्य पुस्तकस्य उपयोगं भवान् कर्तुं शक्यते, इदानीं गृहकार्यं नास्ति किल, तत् पुस्तकात् पठतु।
तत् पुस्तकात्
पठितुं शक्यते किल, प्रयत्नं करोतु।
गृहकार्यं नास्ति वा
इदानीं? एक्चुलि ऐ स्पोक् टु जयकुमार् महोदय अण्ड् Sajeev Mahoday yesterday. It seems when they were doing this revision of from this Pravesha books, there was no this itself was the home. You had to read this again and again.
That I understood. Another point I wanted to make was we bought around maybe 10 books, Jack Mahoday said in the beginning of the course. We used only 2 out of the 10.
So now you go through them. Now you go through them, those books. You will understand now. Initially, Bhasha Pravesha is taken because it is very easy to follow. If you go to that another book, what was that?
The full set was there, right? 4 booklets, 5 booklet set was there. And there is a workbook for every set. So that possibly we can go
yes,
now.
Yes, that you can do. If you have those books with you, you can go through them and now you will understand better.
Because without homework is like it's like something is missing, like
And did you get any mail yesterday saying there is no homework and nothing?
I didn't check actually, maybe evening I checked, but there was no mail.
Okay, maybe
mail, but there was a WhatsApp message. That's it, right?
Ah, ma'am.
Okay. You will get some. Maybe this week you will get homework.
Okay. Maybe that's what. If you those books, right, which we have, if you can just tell us, maybe study this. Even that is good enough. We have some direction. We just need some direction. That's all.
Okay. I'll think of something. Actually, all these days, already the homework was there, so I didn't worry about what to puke. So now I'll do something.
Because I know these homeworks may not get checked. That's okay, but at least we can practice, and then maybe in the class, if you have doubts, we can discuss.
Astu. Shlokam pathatu.
जन्मान्यतीतानि कियन्ति मे हो उच्चावचत्वं त्वदभूत त्वदभूत यदभूत सुखदुः सुखदु ओ सुखदुखेतु सुखदुखेतोः आजीवदासतमताम् अभिपद्य पुण्यात् बाले तवानु ग्रहवशात् मम सुप्रभातम् जन्मान्यतीतानि
जन्मान्यतीतानि कियन्ति मे हो उच्चापचत्वं यदभूत् अर्थवद्भूत् सुखदुःखहेतोः आजीवदासतमताम् अभिपद्य पुण्यात् बाले तवानु ग्रहवशात् मम सुप्रभातम् This is the one I got it from. If you can, on your separate time, there is, if you can Google with Tadepalli, Raghavacharya. He was a recent person around 98, 96. He attained moksha. He was written, he wrote this Padya. It is said that in his home, always with him, Bala Tripura Sundari was along with him every time. Every minute she was moving around.
How? What is the name you told?
Tadepalli. Raghavachari or something like Tadepalli.
Palli means T-A.
Tadepalli.
T-A-D-E.
P-P, Palli. Palli means village.
Yeah, T-A-D-E-P-A-L-L-I.
Tade.
B is not correct, but okay. So, just a side question. How do we figure out if someone has gone to moksha or not?
It's a difficult... Moksha is not something you get after death. Moksha is something you have to achieve when you are alive. That's the meaning of it.
Moksha, yeah. So how do we realize that? As you said, the person's name Tadepalli, right? Has he attained moksha? How we can feel like see understand like he has attained moksha?
I think I don't know. My experience is one has to know a person, or I know I'm going off the topic, but 2 seconds. Vidya avidya is all God. So without God's grace, a person cannot even know whether it's true or not.
It is like passing an exam. You might have passed, but how much marks, that depends. So the moksha also depends on the percentage. You may everybody get a moksha, but how much you get is depends.
That's the padachedam.
Okay.
Atitani.
Okay. Janmani atitani.
Janmani.
Janmani means okay. I'll do Vyakranam also. Okay. Janmani is a janam. Okay. Janam. अकारांत नपुंसकलिंग प्रथम विभक्ति बहुवचन जन्मानि एंड अतीतानि सेम अतीत अकारांत नपुंसकलिंग प्रथम विभक्ति बहुवचन कियन्ति कियन्ति सो दिस इज लट लकार की धात की धात
कियन्ति मेनी
ओ वाज नॉट क्रियापदम लुक्स लाइक दैट ओके कियन्ति
कियत् कियत् शब्द
आम कियत् ओ कियत् शब्द भावत कियन्ति कियत् शब्द देन इज अ तकारांत दैट इज करेक्ट तकारांत नपुंसकलिंग प्रथम विभक्ति कियन्ति इज इट लाइक
बहुवचन
बहुवचन मंडी ओके बहुवचन मे
If you understand the shloka, then it becomes easier.
Okay. So, can you, before analyzing, can you just tell the overall meaning of the shloka? Maybe then we'll try to understand.
Janmani atitani kiyanti. Many births have gone. Mama bahuni means I have taken birth again. Many births have passed. उच्चावचत्वं त्वदभूत् मीन्स बिकॉज ऑफ युवर ग्रेस सुख दुख हेतोः कियन्ति जन्मानि अतीतानि आजीव दासतमतां अभिपद्य पुण्यात् here actually it will come as tava anugraha vashat ajiva dasatamatam abhipadya having approached you and with your grace with punya I have acquired your grace. That's the meaning. O Bale, Suprabhatam.
What is Ajiva Dasatamata?
I have surrendered myself to you. That's the meaning. Is it me is a chaturthi vibhakti or yes. shashti vibhakti?
Chaturthi.
So asmad sabda, chaturthi vibhakti, trishulingesu, chaturthi vibhakti ek vachan. Ho is ho. Avyam? What does ho mean?
Aho.
Aho.
Sambodhana.
उच्चावचत्वम् उच्चावचत्वम् इज इट अ सिंगल वर्ड नो 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 त्वम् त्वम् इज देयर उच्चावच
उच्चावचत्वम् एव
उच्चावच प्लस त्वम्
नो नो उच्चावचत्वम्
ओ सिंगल वर्ड वचत्वम्
इट इज समथिंग लाइक ग्रेटनेस ऑफ योर समथिंग It's not an exact translation, but
okay. So is it a, like uccha uchatvam akaranta napunsak linga pratham vibhakti ekvachan
ha uccha ha this is
is it uccha avachatvam or uchava
uccha no no both are correct actually uccha avachatvam is also there uccha avachatvam also is there
prathama vibhakti or dvitiya
this is dvitiya dvitiya
एकवचनं द्वितीयं तद् भूत् तद् प्लस भूत्
अभूत्
तद् प्लस अभूत् ओके तद् व्हाट इज तद्
तद् इज युवर्स
तद् तद् तद्
तद् अभूत्
व्हाट इज तद्
युवर
प्रेजेंस
Oh, okay, okay. What is Yusmat Sabda? Yusmat Sabda, three Sulingesu, and Tvad, yours. Okay, so it is Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Tvad is Panchami Vibhakti.
Panchami Vibhakti, Ekvachana.
Yeah, it is Tvad, not the.
Oh, okay.
Takara. Takara.
No. Tat. Abhut. Oh, that's a, like sandhi. Tat plus abhut, tat it became. Ama.
Correct.
Abhut.
Abhut. Abhut is what?
Abhut.
Happened.
Happened. Okay.
Abhut. Bhudhatu. Bhavati. Present tense. Latlakaram. Abhut. Okay.
So abhut is like lang lakara?
It is lit, maybe lit, something like that.
Okay. Sukha dukha heto. Heto.
Heto is the reason. Sukha dukha because of sukha and dukha, whatever.
The lung lakara. I have pitched.
Sukha dukha.
Because of sukha dukha, I have had so many births.
Okay, so sukha dukha hetu. So is a ukaranta pullinga. Ukaranta pullinga. Shashti vibhakti ekvachanam. Okay. Ajiva dasa tamatam. Tam, tam is a.
It is like sharanagatam bhavatya.
Ajiva dasha dasha
dasa
dasa dasa tam
dasa tam tamatam.
Hmm.
Dasa
tam.
Tam.
भवत्याः अनुग्रहम् अनुग्रहवशात् एव शरणागतत्वं प्राप्तम् इति अर्थः तस्य इट् इस् तम तम आजीवदासतमा शब्दः
Tama Sabda, so what is this form then?
Sarva Sarvanama Meva.
No, Tama. Tama, how did it become Tamatam?
That you have to find out.
Okay. Tamatam is first no sap sap sutam
tava
saptami sapne
tava anugrahena right
tava anugraha vashat
Tom, I'm not able to figure out how Tom came.
Tritiya va?
Tom is like a sa Tom, right? The Dvitiya Vibhakti, Ekavachanam. Tad Jabdaha Strilinga Dvitiya Vibhakti Ekavachanam. Tom.
Okay.
Satatam.
Even like etat etam. Dasatat. Is it dasat etam?
Dasatama, she said. Ajiva dasatama.
Is it? It is not Ajiva Dasaha, Aham, Tam.
No.
Okay. Ajiva Dasa, Tamatam, Ajiva Dasa.
Just a minute.
Ajiva Dasa, Tam.
Because when Akaranta is there, I don't see anything which is Tam. Tama.
Okay. Mama Suprabhatam. To whom am I giving Suprabhatam? Bale, Mama Suprabhatam.
Bale, please accept my Suprabhata. That's the...
So where is the accept? Accept is?
No, it's
avanugraha vashat mama suprabhatam. So I'm doing that suprabhatam with your blessings. Tava anugraha vashat.
No, not like that. Bale, aho tava anugraha vashat sukha dukha hetoho iyanti janmani atitani. Vad उच्चावचत्वम और उच्चावचत्वम अभिपद्य पुण्यात मे आजीव दासतमताम अभूत
मम कैन यू रिपीट अगेन प्लीज ओ बाले तवानुग्रह
वशात सुख दुख हेतुः
यदि भावद प्रसाद पुण्यात विल कम टुगेदर आई थिंक बिकॉज़ बोथ आर
व्हाट Iyanti janmani atitani.
Iyanti janmani. Kiyanti. Okay. Kiyanti.
Janmani atitani.
Atitani. Punyad, where it will go?
Punyad. Tvad uchavachatvam abhipadya. Punyad me. Ajivadasatamatam abhut.
So,
Saraswati Mahadev, can you repeat it, please?
Yeah, I started. O Bali, Tava Anugraha Pashat, Shukadukka Hetoho, Kiyanti, Janmani Atitani. That's where I stopped.
Tvad uchavachatvam.
Tvad uchavata. Okay.
Abhipadya.
Punyat.
Or me punyat. Like that also you can say. Me punyat. Ajivadasatamatam. Abhut.
Hmm.
Mama Suprabhat.
Me Punyat.
Is it Abhipadya Punyat means because of this sloka?
Having approached.
Abhipadya.
Abhipadya. Lyap pratyaya tatra.
Oh, okay. I got confused there. Abhipadya is not, Padya is sloka. It's Abhipadya is Vundu. Okay.
Sukha dukkha heto.
Approached.
Duhu. Kiyanti. Kiyanti.
So, he bal, ho bale. So, is the poet addressing the child?
Not child.
Balatriprasundari.
Balatriprasundari.
Balatriprasundari. Mother goddess. I mean, the childlike form.
Okay.
I think we have to look at. So, O Bali, Tava Anugraha Vashat. Then I wrote to Sukadukha Hetoho, Kiyanti, Anmani, Atitani, Me.
No, Atitani, full stop.
Atitani, Atitani, okay.
Tvad Uchavachatvam.
Uchavachatvam. Abhipadya. Me Punyat. Ajivadasa
Tamatam.
Ajivadasa Tamatam.
Tamatam.
Abhut.
Abhut. Mama Suprabhatam.
We can use here Bale, Mama Suprabhatam also we can use here, right?
That also we can do, but
goes in the address, it goes in the first place. Okay. What is the difference between Tvadabhut and Yadabhut? I have seen both forms. Tvadabhut, Yadabhut.
Tvadabhut is a statement. Yadabhut. Yadabhut, what has happened?
Okay, like, both are same. Both are correct.
Yeah.
What has happened or? Okay.
It has happened.
But why did the words, yes, moved the words so much, right? From here to there, it's as if it looks like Sri Chakra, the lines.
And typically we may think that if you are making a poetry for rhyming, you might have moved, but I don't see any rhyming also.
Yes. This is total surrender actually. They are not bothered about rhyming and all those things.
Yeah, this is maybe internally there will be some Dijakshara or something, some mantra or something else.
No, then why reorder?
To understand only.
Oh, maybe they want to pass some secret things to someone.
Astu, katham pashyamah va?
Thank you, madam. Thank you, ma'am, for.
Okay, I have a question. If like patati, I'm still catching up with all those videos, okay, trying to understand little by little. The ninth lesson of Pravesha, so they were talking about patati becomes patanam, and kadati becomes kadanam. Is there a rule for that? How that the dhatu gets becomes a noun. What is the bhave prayoga? Is that what they were talking about?
Rule, have they given anything about rules?
No, they did not. Yeah, so couldn't, I mean, when that, for example, I have bhojanam. How to convert that to the verb form? I didn't know where to find out, like, Bhoj may be the root word, the dhatu.
Bhuj.
Bhojanam is bhuj. So that's what, I mean, didn't understand how to go this one way to the other and the reverse.
Oh, okay.
I was watching the video like twice. I watched, still I couldn't get that.
Okay.
Like Anil was saying, he goes through the how it comes. I was trying to understand. At least to form a very vague rule, at least for myself.
Okay. This will do.
Is that what you are telling, Saraswati ji?
No.
Bhave in the Pravesha book, this is the 159.
So, and I have another question, like is it necessary that the Bhave Prayoga has to end in an, or there could be forms without an also?
No, I don't think so. there are any form, any other.
Because there was a sentence in that ninth Pravesha book where they view something where I didn't see an, so I was confused.
No, like sevam. Sevam karoti.
Exactly.
There is no anna.
That is because seva is a akaranta word. So, adhyayanam, pathanam, again, pidhanam. They are all pidhana shabdaha. Pathana shabdaha, like that it is there, no? I'll go through this and do, otherwise.
Yeah, it is on the page, the book, the new book, 159 and 160.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll check and tell you.
Also, Jaykumar, you were telling that we somehow when we register, we get these books. So can we do something in that so that at least we can also get book? It's easier to read actually a physical book than a PDF.
Which book?
These Pravesha books.
You don't have these books?
No.
Okay.
They're online. I got this on my own when I went to India. I didn't register, but I bought this.
They said, right, if you register, you will anyway get it. So that's why I thought maybe we need to register.
Yeah, I also just got the book.
Yeah, you will get, if you register and pay 300 rupees, they will send you the book.
Hmm. Yeah, but on the WhatsApp group, Jaykumar ji was telling, right, don't register yourself, we'll register as a group. That's what I just waited for it.
Ask him, send him a private text and ask
him. It's better to.
Vidyaya Vindate Amritam.
Didn't you read this last time?
This is the tough one, right?
Yes. We read first it.
One,
I think
first we need to, someone needs to convert it into Sanskrit.
good one.
I think unnecessarily a lot of words have been made complicated, right? If we break it down, it will become easy, I think.
No, it is not unnecessarily done. Actually,
for you, it's all cakewalk.
Those days, there were no full stops, no comma. Continuous sentences would be continuous. And after Vyasa entered into the field, Veda Vyasa, he separated everything so that people will understand better. Now we need another Vyasa for.
This is like my mom had a Telugu cookbook in Telugu, and then the recipe would be in a single line. Okay, it will go everything. I couldn't understand what they were saying.
So you start making something and you make something else.
I never followed that recipe because I couldn't first read it and understand. It is like a story, the whole thing. Ingredients also will be everything in a straight line. Like that it looks, the story.
So we'll use Hari Priya Mahamudaya as our Veda Vyasa to break.
Yes.
Veda Vyasa's sister.
daughter. पूरा धारा नगरे बुकुंडो नाम कश्चित कृत विद्यो धीरे चोरो बभूव पूरा पूरा इज अकारांत तब नो आकारांत तब स्त्रीलिंग प्रथम विभक्ति एक बचा
अव्यय
अव्यय महोदय
पूरा इज इट नॉट अ नेम पूरा
पूरा इज
अव्यय
ओल्डन टाइम्स आई थिंक
पूरा पुरातन पुरातन
ओके अवे धारा नगरे तो धारा नगर अकारांत पुल्लिंग सप्तमी विभक्ति एकवचन भूखंडः 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 अकारांत पुल्लिंग प्रथम विभक्ति एकवचन नाम नाम इज नामन नकारांत नपुंसक लिंग प्रथम विभक्ति एकवचन कश्चित कश्चित इज कहचित सो
वी हैव डन दिस सो मेनी टाइम्स वी हैव डन दिस
या वी हैव डन दैट कश्चित इज लाइक समवन दैट इज ओके आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू सी वी टॉक्ड अबाउट डिक्लाइनिंग इट और नॉट नो इट्स अवयम आई थिंक अवयम कृत विद्यः कृत विद्यः So, Krit Vidya is Akaranta Pulling, Pratham Vibhakti Ekvachana. Dhira Choraha, Pratham Vibhakti Ekvachana. Akaranta Pulling, Pratham Vibhakti Ekvachana. Babhuva.
Babhuva is Little Akar.
Little Akar. Ah, okay. Yakumarji said, when you see some weird characters, matching characters of same line, Babha, it is Little Akar. Okay.
So what is lit lakara? Have you studied lit?
No. Basically,
no, lit lakara.
Is this the one which is used in Veda?
Yes. No. Veda was different.
Late lakaram is in Veda.
Veda. Okay.
That is lit lakara is the person who is telling. He is not present that time. That I think that way some I have read somewhere.
So it means
not seen by the speaker was not present that time. Babuva is used, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So it means long pura is long time.
Anadhyatana bhute.
Mm.
Adhyatana bhuta means immediate past.
Lit
lakara. Bhudhatu eva.
It is past tense.
Babhuva, babhuvatuhu. Babhuvuhu.
Lat vartamani, late vede, bhute, lung lang, litasthata. So, long time back, in Dharanagari, Dharanagar, Kritvidyo, so some Kritvidyo. Vidyaha. What is Krita Vidya?
Krita Vidya is a learned person.
Ah, okay. Some learned, brave thief. Oh. Dhira, is it in also patience?
No.
Dhira Jvisi, right?
Not patience. It is Dhairyam only.
Okay. Some learned, brave thief
was there.
Named Bhukunda was there.
Bhukunda.
Bhukunda. Bhukunda. Okay. Shall I continue or next?
No, next. Krishna.
Krishna Mahade.
Saha Kasya Chidratrav Kasya Chidvanijaha Sadanam Pravishya Mahargani Bhushanani Mushitva Gruham Prati Chavartata
Nyavartyata.
Okay. Saha. Okay. kasya chitratrav. Okay. Yeah, so kasya chitratrav, kasya chitratrav. Some night.
Yeah, first vyakran.
Okay, that is the tough one. So
that is easier actually.
No, for me that is the difficult one.
Okay, we can Sahai do teamwork.
Yes, yes. Sahai the tad.
Dakaranta.
Dakaranta. The Dakaranta Pumblingas. Ekavachana.
Tad
shabda. Tad shabda. Dakaranta Pumblinga. Ekavachana. Tad shabda. Kasya chit pradhama
vibhakti.
Yes, ma'am. Kasya chidratrav. Do you have to divide them into kasya and chidratrav?
No. Kasya chit.
Kasya chit ratrav.
Kasya chit
ratrav.
Kasya chit ratrav.
Kasya
chit ratri shabda hai? Is that how we go?
No, kasya chit. Kasya chit is separate.
Kasya
ratrav.
Kasya chit is avyaya.
Hmm.
And ratrav is ratri shabda hai. Ratri. Three. Ratri is ikaranta pumlinga.
Strilinga.
Stri ikaranta strilinga ratrav.
Ratri shabda hai.
Ratri shabda hai.
Saptami vibhakti.
I have no idea. Saptami vibhakti. Ekavachana. Thank you, ma'am. Again, kasya chit is avyaya. Vanijaha. Vanijaha is akaranta pumlinga.
No. Vanik shabda.
Vanik shabda. Vanijaha.
Vanik
shabda. Vanij.
Jakaranta pumlinga.
Jakaranta pumlinga. Jakaranta pumlinga. Vanijaha is Pradhama Vibhakti.
Shashti. Vanik Vanija Vanijaha iti rupam. Pratama Vibhaktyam. Shashti Vibhaktyam Vanijaha.
Vanik Shabda.
Vanik Shabda Shashti Vibhakti Ekavachanam. Vanijaha. Oh, wherever I say Ahad, I used to put Pradhama Vibhakti.
That won't do.
I have just a question. This kasya chitra ratra, right? Because ratra is saptami, shouldn't it be kasmin chitra?
I don't know. Ratra is stilinga. That is why.
No, but still, even if it is, then kasyam chitra it should be, right?
Kasyam chitra ratra.
Hey, it should be. But they didn't worry about
colloquial language, maybe.
That the colloquial language will confuse us more then.
Okay, you change it to
Australian.
It's okay. Huh? You can change it. Maybe there was printing mistake also. We don't know. Because I just copied from that some book.
Krishna Mahadev, where are you? Kasya chit vanijaha, is that where you are?
Vanijaha, yes, ma'am. Sadhanam.
So what is, what is kasya chit vanijaha? What did you say?
I didn't say, madam said. Kasya chit is kasya chit is avyaya. And vanik shabdaha, vanijaha is
Shashti
Vibhakti Ekavachana Pradhama Purusha.
Not Pradhama Purusha, Shashti Vibhakti Ekavachana. Vanik Jakaranta Pullinga.
Jakaranta Pullinga, Vanik is Pradhama Purusha Ekavachana. Vanik, Vanija Shabda.
Pradhama Purusha Nasti. Pradhama Purusha comes only for Kriyapadam.
Pradhama Vibhakti. Okay. Yes, ma'am. This is Shashti
Vibhakti. It is Vanik or Vanij?
Only jakar anta pullinga.
Jakar anta.
Vanik is the prathama vibhakti ekavachana.
Yes. Vanik, vanijau, vanijaha. Iti prathama vibhaktyam rupam.
So vanijaha is a bahuvachana?
No, no.
Shashti.
Here, oh, shashti. Is... Okay, okay. Okay.
Sadhanam. Sadhanam. Is it? Sadhana. Sadhana.
Sadhana shabdaha.
Hmm. Sadhana shabdaha. Sadhana. Akaran. Sadhana shabdaha.
Akaran. Akaran.
Akaran. I don't know. Napum shikalinga. Dvitiya vibhakti. Ekavachanam.
Pravishya.
Pravishya. Pravishya. Yes, yes.
Yep.
Yaplakara. Pravishya. Yapratya. So, Yapratya, Pravishya. Pravishyashabda, is it correct? Or, I don't know what the root is. Pravishya.
Pravishyati.
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 Root is a wish. Prize upasarga added
upasarga pra vishya vish okay. Vishya pratyaya mahagrani maha is just the adjective arghani
mahargham
Mahargham shabda. I mean, napumsakalinga then. Mahargani. Napumsakalinga. Mahargani. Prathama vibhakti bahuvachana.
Bhushanani.
Bhushanani. Bhushanam. Bhushanani is also bhushanas. Bhushanam is prathama vibhakti bahuvachana. Napumsakalinga. Mushitva. Tva. Tva prachaya. Mushitva.
Shouldn't it be dvitiya vibhakti?
Sure.
Marghani, Bhushanani.
Yes.
Saha. Saha marghani, Bhushanani, Mushitva.
Then it will be dvitiya vibhakti.
Dvitiya.
Dvitiya. Okay. I don't know how, but...
Saha. Because we already have a subject, Saha is there, so there cannot be two subjects.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Yeah. Maitpa, Gruham is Gruham is
Mushitva. Mushitva.
Tva prakchaya Mushitva.
Mushadhatu.
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 Musha is steel.
Mushasteye.
Mushasteye. Gruham. Gruham is akaranta napumsakalinga vithiya vibhakti ekavachanam. Prati is avyaya. Nyavartata. Nyavartata is...
Is atmanepadi. Atmanepadi. Vritta dhatu. Langlakara.
Langlak. Nyut nrutadatu. Nyavartati.
What lakara?
Lang. Lang.
Lang.
Past tense. Bhutakala.
Ah, okay. But where is the there? There is no there in the beginning. Right?
Atmanepadi word. So I will not be there.
Oh. Gone.
Yes.
Yes.
Until date, I was assuming that
it is actually nivartate would be in latlakara atmanepadi. So that becomes nyavartata in langlakara.
Langlakara pratama vibhakti, pratama purusha.
I think, okay. There is a ni there, right?
Yes.
So ni plus vartata. So vartata becomes avartata. Mm. Vartate becomes yes. avartate. And ni and avartata. That's got added.
Mm. Yeah.
Got it. Huh? Is there. Okay. My concept is clear then. Yeah. is there. It's in between.
What is the last video you watched of Sosyam 1?
I started watching the Atmanipadi Parismayapadi, the 47th video.
47. Okay. Not only you, the others also. Because
I am still watching 46.
Okay. I'm just done 46, ma'am. Okay. Anantaram and Purvam.
Okay.
Yeah.
Me too.
Okay. Because if I go forward also, you will find it difficult. Then there won't be.
Yeah. So at least though it is online, it is not coming. No, on the WhatsApp, you just let us know. You do this video before the session. So then we'll do that and
okay.
come.
Okay. That I'll do.
See, some
and the
guidance.
Story you complete. Today I'll give the story as homework. You can complete this Vyakarana.
Okay. Krishna Mohan, the meaning of the sentence.
I thought you forgot about me. Saha kaschid ratrav. He, one night, kaschid vijar, businessman's sadhana, means some businessman's house. He entered into some businessman's house. Mahargani on some street. Is that what it is?
Mahargani is very highly valuable.
Oh, highly valuable. He stole highly valuable jewelry and then started going towards his house.
Gruham
prati nyavartati. Towards his house.
Not going, he went.
So having stolen the highly valuable jewelry, he went towards the house, right?
Guham prati. Walked towards Guham prati. Yeah. Because of having stolen his pravishya.
Seated.
Having entered, having stolen, went.
Some night, some merchant.
Huh?
Some night in some merchant's house.
Having gone.
Parameshwaran Mahade.
Nibrudam Saha Nagara Marge Nargachan Arashakai Rashida Grihida Cha. Nibrudam means I think I saw it just it is secretly. So
silently.
Silently. So it is Nibrudam. Is it Nibrata Sabda?
Nibrata Sabda.
Nibrata Sabda.
Bhrita actually. Bhrita Sabda.
Bhrita Sabda. He is a Nibrata. Pradam. Nibrudam means Rudhya Vibhakti.
Yes, Rudhya.
Saha.
It might be Avayam, right?
Maybe as Avayam.
Is it Avayam?
Saha means Tatsabdaha Namaya Gavajanam Nagaramarge. Nagaramarge means Margam. Nagaramargam is Nambusalingam.
So that should be Saha or Sa?
Saha.
Saha Eva.
Visarga Sandhi.
Nagaramarge. Nagaramarge means Saptami. Nambusalingam Saptami.
Why Napumsakalingam?
Margam is Margaha is a Margam.
Margaha.
Margaha is Sagara is a Pulling Sabda. So it is Saptami Vibhakti Nagaramarga Sabdaha Sabdaha Saptami Vibhakti Ekavachanam. Nirgachan. Nirgachan is Satrapatya. Gachan.
Satrapatya
Gachan Sabdaha. Arashakaha. Arashakehi. Arashakehi means Arashakaha is Pradama. I mean अकारान्त पुल्लिङ्ग शब्दः आरष्ट शब्दः तृतीया विभक्ति बहुवचनम् लक्षिता लक्षिता मीन्स् इस् इट् गृहीता
लक्षिता इस् हि वाज सीन
सीन लक्षिता इस् व्हिच वर्ड यू से इट इस्
लक्षिता लक्षिता
तः ओ इस् तः एक्चुअली
लक्षितः आई मीन्स् इस् अ
गृहीता
अकारान्त तः गृहीता च सो हि वाज see while he was going through the road nagara margam when he was going nagara margam secretly the arshaka the police saw them saw him and caught him
where is caught it
grihita grihita
grihita cha lakshito
what is this grihita grihitah plus cha
Grihita plus cha. Saw and he they saw him and caught him. That is Lakshitaha means seen and then Grihita means.
He was seen by the police.
Oh, okay, okay. So Grihita is basically Lat Lakara Prathama Purusha Bahuvachanam.
No, but
Bahuvachanam na.
Bahuvachanam kaisa padam.
Grihita.
No, grihitaha.
Because
Dvivachanam.
Kimartham dvivachanam.
Because see and caught. Two activities. Is that why? Why you're saying?
No, grihitaha. Taha, right?
Grihitaha.
No, that's right. So, lakshitaha, grihitaha cha.
No, you should not do it like that. Actually, lakshitaha, grihitaha, lakshitaha, lakshitau, lakshitaha. Like that it will come.
Oh, okay. It's not kriyapadam?
No.
Oh, okay.
Even grihitaha?
That also.
It's a noun?
No, grihitaha, but...
Grihitau, grihitaha.
Then it is not matching with the vachan of Arakshaka, right?
You read... Read again.
Nibritam saha nagar marge nirgachan arakshakai kaihi. So arakshakai is bahuvachan, right?
By the police. He was caught by the police.
Saha. You leave all saha. The other extra words from there. Saha arakshakaihi lakshitaha grihitaha.
So these are coming for saha. सः लक्षितः सः गृहीतः आमाम् आरक्षक इस् लैक् बै बै
आरक्षकैः मीन्स् आरक्ष
बै बै तृतीया तृतीया
अवगतम्
अवगतम् अवगतम्
अन्येद्युः प्रातरेव प्रातः एव तम निगडित हस्तम् ते राजान्तिकम् निन्युः अन्येद्युः
इज़ इट अ सिंगल वर्ड
No, dyuhu is day, but here
next day.
Another day.
Anya, so not next.
Next day.
Anya is different. I mean, another, right?
Another.
Next day is swaha.
Shwaha is
tomorrow.
Shwaha is tomorrow, but here we cannot use tomorrow, isn't it?
Basically, the previous paragraph happened during the night. Now they're saying next day or during the daytime, kind of. During the day or next day. Pratah eva morning, early morning itself only. Tam, the tam refers to the choraha, saha. Bukundam. So I should say what it is. Prataha is again avyaya. Eva is also avyaya. Tam is dakaranta pullinga shabdaha dvitiya vibhakti ekavachanam. Nigadita hastam.
So anedyuhu was prathama vibhakti.
Nigadita hastam is again dvitiya vibhakti. Pardon? Nigadita hastam means bound up by chained or
uncuffed.
Handcuffed. Nigadita hastam. Hastam nigadita.
That is also dvitiya.
Dvitiya vibhakti ekavachanam hasta astaha.
Nigadita hastam.
Nakaranta pulling.
Take it as a single word. Nigadita.
Yeah. Nigadita hasta shabdaha. Akaranta pullinga dvitiya vibhakti ekavachanam. Te is referring to the arakshakaha. Te is dakaranta pullinga shabdaha bahuvachanam prathama vibhakti. Prathama vibhakti. Otherwise it becomes tan. Yeah, it's prathama vibhakti. Rajantikam. Raja antikam. So near Raja, right? Again here it is near Raja. Will it become avyaya?
Antikam is avyayam.
Rajantikam. Yes.
Yeah. Together it will become avyayam, right? Avyayam. Ninyuhu.
Again little akaraha.
Little akaraha.
Nidhatuhu. Ninaya. Ninaya ninyatuhu ninyuhu. That is prathama purusha.
Ninyuhu is it should be bahuvachanam because of the te ninyuhu. So it is prathama purusha bahuvachana ni dhatu. Ninyuhu. Okay.
It took him. Is that what it is? Took him. Ni prapane. Yeah.
So
ni prapane is dhatu. Prapane is to take.
Nayati, like take away. So another next day or another day early in the morning only, he was taken handcuffed. They took him with cuffed hands. Near the king.
Before the king.
Raja antikam means near or before? Near.
But the meaning should be
before the king, yeah.
Or to the king.
To the king. Let's make it to the king.
Raja cha tamavalayokya.
Tam avalokya.
Koyam ityarakshakana
prakshit. Iti arashakan prakshit.
Aprakshit.
Iti arakshakan aprakshit. Okay, Raja cha. Raja. So,
Rajan.
Rajan.
Nakaranta. Pumlinga. Rajan Shabda. Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachanam. Cha Avyaya.
Tam
Avalokya. Am is dakaranta umlinga tad shabda prathama vibhakti dvitiya vibhakti ekavachanam tam avalokya sampratyaya this is
lep
yeah. Oh boy.
Because it is our plus lokya, so that's a new part.
Yeah.
Koyam.
Kaha ayam.
Kaha ayam.
Kaha ayam. Oh, this ayam. Kaha ayam. Ayam is like
this person.
Who is this?
We have done this. Ayam. Iyam.
Idam.
Yeah, idam.
Idam sabda.
Idam. I am is Pumlinga, right? Pumlinga. Yeah.
Idam sabda.
Yeah, idam sabda.
Dakaranta. Is it Pullinga or Napunsakalinga?
Pullinga.
Pumlinga.
I am. Iyam Strilinga. Idam Napunsakalinga.
So. Pratama Purusha, right? I am
Ekavachanam.
Pratama Vibhakti.
Oh, okay. I am declined 7 times. 7?
Idam sabda.
It is same as Eshaha.
Okay.
I am is equal to Eshaha.
Okay.
You want to revise that once? I am Shabdaha.
I am Shabda. I have
yes,
a Shabda.
Yes, it's better too.
I am Imo Ime.
I am Imau Ime.
Imam Imo Imani.
Yeah, I am Imau Ime. Enam Imau. Enau Iman Enan. Enen Anena Enena Abhyam
Ebihi.
Asmai abhyam
ebhyah.
Asmat abhyam ebhyah. Asya anayoho enayoho esham. Asmin anayoho enayoho eshu. Okay. Kaha ayam. Okay. Iti is abhyaya. Arakshakan. So this is Arakshaka Shabdha. Dvitiya Vibhakti Bahuvachanam. Arakshakan. Aprakshit. So this is Lung Lakar.
Lung Lakar.
Lung? Y-L. Okay. Lung. Okay. Is it Atmanepadi?
No.
No. Okay. Why is it lung? Lung is what? Is it aprakshit is what do you mean?
Mass. Lung?
Huh? Lung, right? No?
What will be lung for this? Lut and lung. Prichati is lut lakar. Aprichat. Aprichat is
Okay. So Raja Chat Tam Avalokya. So I don't know what does that mean.
Tam Avalokya.
Having seen him.
Having seen him.
Lung we have not done yet, right?
Okay.
Now we will do next class. We will do.
Okay. Having seen the Raja. Right? Kaha ayam. Who is he? Iti? Oh, he. Thus he asked the soldier, the soldiers. Thus, yeah, police. Yeah, that's it.
Haripriya Mahade, next class, will you teach us Atmanepadi? Because we are coming across so many words and I think the next video is also the same thing.
Oh, we will do. Today itself, actually I have a thing. It's not complete. That's why I thought I'll do it in a minute. Anyhow, you people have not seen the video also. Just a minute.
So we have to see the 47th video before the next
class. Yes, but if you see the video, it will be easy.
Okay.
Ideally, yeah, we should have seen this before.
Have you memorized everything?
What memorized? In one of the videos, Sajeev Mahadev was telling, it is like this. You put something, the other thing goes out.
Anil Mahesh, I don't even have to put something. Already something is going.
I will say one thing. I said nothing is there already. So
it's draining, but I won't give up.
Frankly speaking, when I started, right, I was like scared. Like, oh, I have to remember so many things. How will I remember and things like that? But now, again, the worry is there. But somehow I feel like, oh, suddenly many things I am able to recall. Maybe because of the practice again and again, again and again, I think something are getting stored finally.
Atmane padi lat lakaraha.
Pratama.
Vandadhatu. Vandate, vandete, vandante. Vandase, vandete, vandadve, vande, vandavahe, vandamahe.
Okay. Vandate, vandete, vandante, vandase, vandete, vandadve, vande, vandavahe, vandamahe.
Here, you can say...
Everything A sound.
Haan. Aham vande. I...
Aham. So, I'll repeat again. Okay. Saha vandate. Okay. Tau vandete. Te vandante. Then tvam vandase. Yuvam vandete. Yuyam vandadve. Aham vande. Avam vandavahe. Vayam vandamahe.
Same way. Iksha. Krishna Mahadha,
you want to try?
Ma'am, I've lost my video. I'll catch in the next. Give me a few minutes,
okay.
Please. Anil Mahadeva, Sigrameva Panditaha Bhavishyati.
Dhanyavada. Nothing like that. I don't know.
In Pravesha book, this is in the third pata.
Yes.
So you can look at it. Tritiya Pataha.
Okay. Permission, Mahadeva, you want to go ahead?
I am a student. Daham Injit Giri Janami. Isha the
We believe you 100%.
Okay, maybe Tarzati Mohanda can do.
Okay. I will the same word.
No, it's
if you want something else, ikshate. You can try.
Yeah, I can try, no problem. Ikshate. Ikshate means see. Seeing, right? Seeing. Ikshate. Saha ikshate. Tau ikshate. Te ikshante. Tvam ikshase. Yuvam ikshate. Yuyam ikshadve. Aham ikshe. Avam ikshavahe. Vayam ikshamahe.
I have a basic question. Before we get into this, can you give an idea overall, like, what is the main difference between Atmanepadi and Parismepadi? Like, because both look same, like, kind of thing, right?
Meaning may be same.
Meaning only I'm asking.
Uh-huh.
So when do we use which one then? How do we decide?
Actually, there was, once you have explained, that is, Admanavadi is for doing self, for self, and Parasmanavadi is for doing for others also. Something that, but it does not match always.
For the benefit of everybody,
others, right?
Yeah. But you can't say he did it for himself. That doesn't.
Vandati, you never do for others, right? You do only for you yourself. So.
Vandate.
Vandate.
That's what.
Admanam. Namati is there. So.
Atma means for self.
Yeah, I understand. Even namati, you do for yourself, right?
No, that is what it is. That's not actually make I have read somewhere, but I am not.
That's why I asked the question. Like, if you have some clarity, it will become understand. Because Sanskrit, anything, everything has a rule. So there must be something.
So that was the rule actually, but I don't know. But I am not able to understand. Certain words are. Maybe we are not deeper meaning, maybe there, I don't know. Namadi and Vantade, so maybe the meaning is different.
What is the meaning of Kampate? Kampate?
Namadi means Vantade, same meaning.
No, Kampate.
Shivering.
Shivering.
Okay.
Kampanam.
Okay. Kampate. Kampete. Kampante. Kampase. Kampethe, Kampadve, Kampe, Kampamahe, Kampamahe. Saha Kampate, Tau Kampete, Te Kampante, Tvam Kampase, Yuvam Kampethe, Yuyam Kampadve, Aham Kampe, Avam Kampamahe, Vayam Kampamahe.
Okay.
For this Bhagavad Gita, first chapter, I don't remember the number of the shlokam. Arjuna is saying, Gandivam Sramsate Sastat, Tvakchaiva Paridahyate. They're all, it is Atmanepadi.
Vande Mataram is in Atmanepadi then. That song,
Vande Mataram. Krishna Mahodaya, you want to read? Bhash?
Yes, sir. Bhashate, Bhashete, Bhashamte, Bhashase, Bhashethe, Bhashadve, Bhashe, Bhashavahe, Bhashamahe. Saha Bhashate, Tau Bhashate,
Bhashete,
te bhashante, tvam bhashase, yuvam bhashete, yuyam bhashadve, aham bhashe, avam bhashavahe, aham avam vayam, vayam bhashamahe. There is another one called Vithiling. Ekara, I mean, if it is Ekara is coming in the second line of the word, it says Vithiling, right? Is it different?
Vithiling is different.
And the Lakara.
Yes. Okay. Sounds like Sahite or Sahit. Okay.
Sahat Dhatu.
सहते
ओके सा सहते ते सहते
तौ
तौ
नो नो आई यूज्ड सा
सा ओके
सा सहते ते सहते ताह सहन्ते तम सहसे युवम सहेथे युयाम युयाम सहद्वे
युयम
युवाम
एंड
युयाम युयम युयम सहद्वे अहम सहे आवाम सहा वहे वयम सहा महे.
So the meaning is tolerating. And so these words will also be in Parasmaipadi, like Sahati.
Sahati, I don't
see. They are called Ubhayapadis. Both are there. So that's for Ubhayapadi. Some are only Almanabadi, some are only Parasmaipadi, but some words are both.
Okay. So it need not be in that
form.
Yeah,
it need not be. Need not be.
Most of them are, for me, is confused Apathy.
See, then by practice, initially it will be confusing. After some time, you will get,
So do we need to remember also like which is in both, which is in one, which is in other?
Yes. Otherwise, if it is not used, if a Kriyapada is used only in Parasmaipadi, if you use that in Atmanepadi, it won't be
स्पर्धावहे स्पर्धामहे सह स्पर्धदे तौ स्पर्धेदे ते स्पर्धन्ते त्वं स्पर्धसे यूयं स्पर्धेदे युवां स्पर्धद्वे अहं स्पर्धे आवां स्पर्धामहे वयं स्पर्धामहे.
What is स्पर्धते? What does this mean?
Compete.
Oh, okay.
Spardha.
Competition. Spardha is competition.
But Manaspardha is totally different, right?
Then?
Oh, me? Yachate, yachete, yachante, yachase, yachate, yachadve, yache, yachavahe, yachamahe. Saha yachate, tau yachate,
yachate,
yachsa. Saha yachate, tau yachete, te yachante, tvam yachase, yuvam yachete, yuyam yachadve, aham yache, avam yachavahe, vayam yachamahe. Yacha is begging, right?
So this yachati. Is like Ubhayapadi. I've seen the word yachati.
Yes, this is Ubhayapadi.
What did you say? It is begging?
Yeah.
You can beg for yourself and others also.
Yachakaha. Yachakaha yachati. Beggar.
Okay.
Kshamate, is it forgiving?
Yes.
Okay. Kshamate. Saha kshamate, te tau kshamete, te kshamante, tvam kshamase, yuvam kshamete, kshamete, yuyam kshamadve, aham kshame, avam kshamam vahe, vayam kshamamahe.
Shlag. Appreciate, right?
Yeah.
Shlaghate, shlaghete, shlaghante, shlaghase, shlaghete, shlaghadve, shlaghe, shlaghavahe, shlaghamahe. Sa shlaghate, te shlaghete, taha shlaghante, त्वं श्लाघसे युवां श्लाघेथे यूयं श्लाघद्वे अहं श्लाघे आवां श्लाघावहे वयं श्लाघामहे.
वर्ध तत् वर्धते ते वर्धेते तानि वर्धन्ते त्वं वर्धसे युवं वर्धेते युवां वर्धेते यूयं वर्धद्वे अहं वर्धे अवां वर्धावहे वयं वर्धामहे
These are 1,000 times better than Anvai Rachana, ma'am.
So, Vardhate is
grow.
Develop, grow.
It can also mean present?
No, exist. Growing.
Increase.
Vruddhi.
Vartate. Okay, this is Vardhate.
This is Vruddhi.
This is Vardhate.
Means it's growing. वृद्ध वर्ध
वेपते
शरीर और वेपते वेपेते वेबंदे
नो कृष्ण महोदय
ओके
वेपते वेपेते वेपंते वेपसे वेपेथे वेपद्वे वेपे वेपावहे वेपामहे सह वेपते
व्हाट इज वेप
फ्लावर का गेट दिस नो व्हेन आफ्टर सनशाइन
हां
विकसति
कंड विकसति नो वेपते स्वेटिंग
वेप
वेपथुश्च शरीरे मे
प्रेमर ट्रेमर
No.
Oh, vepan, lep. No, that's lepan.
Vepam in Tamil. Vepam means.
Vep is shiver.
No.
Not shiver. It is, I think.
It says shivering only. Shivering.
Because of the sunlight. Tremble,
shiver, quiver, vibrate, shake.
No.
The Sanskrit dictionary says that one.
It suits me doing Anvai Rachana, Vepate. सह वेपते तौ वेपते वेपेते ते वेपन्ते त्वं वेपसे युवां वेपेसे यूयं वेपध्वे अहं वेपे आवां वेपावहे वयं वेपामहे
वातते वातेते वादन्ते वातसे वातेते वादद्वे वादे वातावहे वादामहे
What does it mean? Can you say the meaning
please? Vada is like stop.
Stop?
Vada is stop. Obstruct.
No. Vada is trouble, you can say. Trouble or...
Vada petadam.
Vada petadam. Trouble.
Okay. Anil Mahoday, you said with so much confidence the wrong meaning.
Badha. Okay.
Badati.
Hey, one word has several meanings in Sanskrit. So that's why that creates problem. You have to take the meaning according to the circumstances.
I am picking from different language, whatever I am relating it to, like Kampate, in for rug we say in Tamil, Kambali. Kampate.
But if I am correct, ma'am, I think Uma, Parvati is going for tapas and all, he said Kampa, oh, that's the Kanchipuram.
Mm.
When the flood comes in, that's what the word used by Parvati, Kampa, is the, I don't know, I have to go back and see. I think I've heard that word somewhere.
Where did you, in which text?
Kampa. I'll go back and I'll let you know next place. Mm. Kampa. Saikatalinga, she wants to save it, and then the flood comes, Shiva comes. Yeah.
not actually badhate is stop also.
Okay.
Stop, prevent, resist, oppose, force.
Okay.
Who is doing that? Badhati?
Badhati. Badhati, badhati, badande, badase, badate, badadve, badhe, badavahe, badamahe. Sa badate, te badade, taha badande, tum badase, yuvam badade, tuyam badasve, aham vade, vayam vahamahe, sorry, avam vadamahe, vayam vadamahe.
Plavati. Plavati means
floating.
Floating. Okay. Plavate, plavete, plavante, plavase, plavese, plavadve, plavete, plavete, plavadve. Plavadve, plavadve, plave, plavavahe, plavamahe. Saha plavate.
What is plava?
Floating.
Float.
Saha, saha plavate. Tau plava, plava, plavete. Te plavante. Tvam plavase. A yuvam plavete, plavete, yuyam plavadve, aham plave, avam plavavahe, vayam plavamahe. Matamahi plavamahe.
So trai is to protect, right? So trayate, trayate, trayante. Trayase, trayethe, trayadve, traye, trayavahe, trayamahe. So saha trayate, tau trayete, te trayante, tvam trayase, yuvam trayethe, yuyam trayadve, aham traye, avam trayavahe, vayam trayamahe.
First, I'll complete this table and then share it with you.
Share it.
Is it possible for you to send an email and not on WhatsApp? Is that... possible?
Yes, yes, I can.
That's, WhatsApp is an easier way for you. Okay.
No, I'll send mail also. No problem.
Actually, okay. See, if it is on WhatsApp, right, you can access WhatsApp on your computer also.
Yeah, that's true. No, if you send by email, then it gets downloaded in your drive, right? If
it chooses. Yeah. No? Yes, I'll send. No problem.
I'm not computer savvy. I'm just saying.
Anyhow, I'll send a story also. You please, as a homework, you complete that on the Vyakarana part.
Okay.
Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramayah, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukha bhag bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.